am going to Croatia tomorrow, and I was gonna do like a bit of like a pack with me, but like it's a bit carnage right now, and so yeah, I'm not gonna do that just because genuinely I do not have the time to do that. Like, I'm so stressed. I need to exfoliate, I need to do like a bit of pre-holiday prep, which I will show you. But I think I'm gonna continue the vlog, the weekly vlog on once I get back. We're only there for 4 nights, and then we've got a few days, and then we'll be going away again. So I think I'm gonna include that in like a weekly vlog rather than like just showing you what I'm doing tonight, because I've got more things I'm doing at the end of the week, if that makes any sense. Okay, so we have got to Manchester Airport after like a 2.5 hour drive. We thought it would be a good idea because the flights were cheaper, but it's been long. And then our luggage was oversized by
28 kilograms,
and it's meant to be 22. So then we had to pay for it, and then we had to take it to an oversized baggage thing, which was like ages away. Yeah. So we've just had a very long morning, but we are now waiting at the gate to board a flight to Split. Right, so we are here. Well, we're literally waiting to check in, and this is the rooftop pool. But yeah, we have gone for a fruit platter, which is absolutely massive, and then 2 chicken salads because we are starving. Hello, so we are in Split now. We've literally just checked into the room. Justin is just eating like this massive fruit bowl, which we didn't expect to be that big. And yeah, this is the room. It's pretty basic, but it's actually quite big. So we are pleasantly surprised. And yeah, we are just now getting ready on like a time limit. I was looking at my clock earlier and I got really confused because it's an hour behind and I forgot that I hadn't changed it. But yeah, we're going to a beach club tonight, but we're just going there for food called Gusters or Gusters or something. But it looks really, really lovely. So of course, I will take you with me. So we are on our way to, I don't even know how to say it, Gusters, which is in the Meridian, which I think I said earlier. But yeah, we're here for dinner and it's very, very hot. My makeup is literally streaming down my face, but it is beautiful all the same. The food has come. We've got duck pancakes, 2 tempura prawns and edamame beans. It looks delicious. Right guys, look what's my cocktail's just come in. It's a gin cocktail, but can we just talk? I'm literally dropping it. How adorable is that? I don't even know if I have to just sip it like tea. Okay, so I've had a really dramatic experience. I was messing around with this on my wrist, which is a bracelet that I absolutely adore, and it just literally slipped and fell through one of those, and the guy got like pliers from the bar and was able to pull it up. I'm so happy. Good morning. Today we are, well, we've already been to breakfast and the gym, which wasn't great, but we did work up a sweat. And now we're going to the beach club. It's called Taboo Beach Club, and we're literally just there all day. We've hired a bed and it's, well, yeah, reserved 10:30 till midnight. So I'm really excited. I brought like 3 different outfits because I'm so indecisive. I'm currently wearing this, which is the £10 swimsuit that I got from Pretty Little Thing. I think it is Pretty Little Thing, here it is. And then this, which is my trusty ASOS. I can't think of the word. Trusty ASOS cover-up skirt. Hello. Okay, we are at the beach club. As you can see, it is so bright, it's like we can't see our phones. We've tried to take photos, it's just not working. But we've ordered, well, I've ordered the first alcoholic drink of the day, which is called Sweet Magic Kiss. So Aperol, Malibu, strawberry puree and tonic. And considering I don't like Aperol, it's a really good combo. Arrived. We've got Caesar salad and chips. Can we just talk about how beautiful this setting is? Can we just appreciate it? He looks so good. Yay!
Right, they have a 6 litre bottle of Whispering Angel. Obviously, we didn't get that.
Just let me get a picture.
Woo! Whispering Angel time.
So after two outfit changes, back to the original. I'm on the cider.
And we've ordered shisha. Thank you. It's actually popping here. You can't see. But over there it's going off. We've got another shisha flavour. Danny's in the sea. Life is good. These are my girls!
I am indeed a girl. We're new friends. We're friends. Baby, say hi.
I won't lie, this club is quite vibey and we're quite drunk.
Hello. I feel like, I don't know, I don't even know where it like left off yesterday, but basically we did drink lots more, so yeah, God, nothing really to report apart from we are just been to breakfast and now we're back in bed, so I guess that says a lot about yesterday evening. But yeah, they stopped the DJ really early in the beach club we're in, not early but like 9:30, and then everyone just seemed to go to this like other bar which was opposite, but by then I was on the Coca-Cola and you were on the water, so and then because everywhere here shuts at midnight, we then just came straight back. So you came back here for like 11:30. So not like a wild evening, but it got wild because we were drinking all day. But no, that was really, it was really nice. It was a really nice beach club. It was a really nice evening. It was fun, even though we are kind of dying a bit now. And we woke up this morning and there was a storm and we've got a boat today. So, but the storm has stopped, to be honest. But we are still going to be on a boat hungover. So yeah, loving life.
So we made it. We made it out. We are just walking through Split now. So we're gonna have something to eat and look around the shops before we actually get on the boat, because that's booked at 2:30. But yeah, just going to have a little explore. Yeah, I've got some cash though. I had to get like 800 yesterday. So saw this little juice bar, and I've gone for a Power Mix. Shop, and look how adorable these are. We just got ourselves one of these fans. I love that umbrella. Thank you. We stopped at this place for lunch. Look at the decor, like look at the pampas grass. Amazing. And then the menu. As soon as I saw tuna tzatziki and tuna tartar all over it. Okay, so our food has come. I forgot to say actually, this restaurant's called Olive Tree. But yeah, it's really nice. The tuna tzatziki, tempura rolls, and then the house fries, which look yum.
So I got myself a little hat which says greetings from Croatia, which I thought was cute. And now we're literally just waiting to go on the boat.
Of a boat trip in this gorgeous, gorgeous little town. It's really sweet, it's really quaint. definitely got most of the knot out of my hair. The fact that it's still there makes me not be able to concentrate. We've just stopped and I'm literally in this like egg chair for a coffee and a water before our boat comes back. Not our boat comes back, before we go back to the boat. I need to show them how ridiculous my fan is. So I got this fan and it literally won't open, like, at all. There you go, that's how far it opens and you have to like hold it. Most gorgeous little beach club. Well, they've got like the banners over there. I don't know if you can see. I think I filmed earlier, but the embroidered umbrellas are so nice. There's the menu. It's on wood, which I love. Yeah, it's just really pretty. I've just seen this is called Shakoy Beach Club, so S-H-K-O-Y. In case you go on an excursion and you go to Slay, they'll probably drop you here because the Blue Lagoon's here. But yeah, it's really nice. So, stop number three. And look at the gorgeous view. I can't remember what she said this was called, like the island, but it's connected by a bridge to Trigo, which is the other place that he went to. On the seafront, it is super, 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 super busy. So we've got a final stop of the night. Is this, what is it called? Studio 338 or something. And we're having shisha. I don't know if you can actually hear me because the cricket in that tree, or frogs or whatever it is crazy. We just ordered an Uber. Also, yesterday I kept saying Studio 338. That's a place in London that Kieran's going on the weekend, so I must have had it in my head. It was called Reef 68, and the place we went for lunch, the olive tree, was actually like, they were at the same company. So that was really, really, really nice. Didn't stay for long because we were hungover from the day before. Well, not hungover, we were tired and it had been a really long day. But yeah, anyway, the Uber's on the way and we're going to Joe's Beach Club today, which looks really, really good. They've reserved as a cabana, but apparently usually it's like on the spot. They don't reserve unless it's a big group. So hopefully they have to put their word with the reservation, as they said. But yeah, I'm excited. Right, okay, so I appreciate you can probably just hear crickets right now. We have moved. We had a bit of a nightmare. Basically, we're at Joe's Beach Club, as I mentioned, and we emailed them to reserve a cabana, like the one that we're in right now. Oh my gosh, there's cricket. And because it was by email or something, that looks amazing with the balsamic. And not on the phone. They just lost our reservation, so we ended up sitting down there. So basically, because we want to be in the sun and the shade, we paid for a sun bed and a cabana, so we just thought we'd be a bit extra today. And now we've got our food, so we've moved to the cabana. This is the Caesar salad. And the chicken burger. And then these are our settings. Thank you. bed spark, which we keep dropping from.
For goodness sake.
I don't think that's going to be waterproof.
Oh. Right, I've got it like drying, but I don't think it's going to work, and I'm scared to put it back in the charging case.
So we were saying the sun glistening on the water. It looks like I'm filming this woman getting out. It's like that filter. Like, how beautiful. Oh my goodness. That's so pretty. I feel like I've missed out showing you a few drinks between this and the last drink. We had a rosé. Yeah, rosé. What did I get? I got rosé Mai Tai, and I've gone for the white wine, and then we've got a sangria, but it doesn't, we thought it was going to come in a jug, so. Okay, evening food is served. We've got two Caesar salads. Two Caesar salads and some bruschetta and fries. I'm drinking my white wine. I can't even see anything. I don't know, am I gonna end it here? I'm not sure. I'll probably do like a bit of like a quick like montage of me leaving tomorrow and everything and just kind of how that went, because I know that people found that quite informative. This is recording, isn't it? Yeah. Found it quite informative when I was speaking about my experience at Bristol Airport. We are going to Manchester tomorrow, and then I have a 2.5 hour drive home. It's not a flattering angle. We just had dinner. I just thought, you know what, I thought, like, video, well, this one's looking so nice, when I realised, because the sun's behind me, you can see the camera of my face. So let's look at the sun. Can we just... like, gorgeous, right? Still wish cameras would do it justice, but they just don't. Also, I don't know if we said, but we changed the sangria to wine that we're both sharing. And this is a Croatian wine called Posi. It's okay. Good. Danny on her way back from the toilet. Right, this is the fan I bought, and this is how far it opens. So it's not great. I was thinking, how pretty would that be for photos? And you can't even open it. Yeah, not great.